Now, why do you think this song goes nicely with that picture?
It's like a happy and a sad motion.
Okay, and why do you think that? Why does that painting remind you of that? What makes it sad and happy?
The slow motion and the little bit of fast motion.